particularly in the face, you know, the abstraction, and I mean, I'm choosing this one again because this is the mask in our collection, which is also in the exhibition. This is a mask from the Ivory Coast, and again, you can see that, you know, the similar shape of the face, the diagonal shape of the face, the small lips, the elongated nose, and the almond-shaped eyes. And if you take away the other elements, I think there's quite a close connection, actually, between Modigliani's work and African masks.